Hi there, my name is Dimitris Haralabidis, I'm a math teacher, and in this video, we are going to talk about the associative property in addition and multiplication. We'll begin by stating that the associative property is one of the properties that can be applied in the operations of addition and multiplication. According to the associative property, given three numbers, A, B, and C, regarding addition, we could write that parenthesis A plus B plus C is equal to A plus parenthesis B plus C. And similarly, for the operation of multiplication, it can be written as A times bracket B times C equals parenthesis A times B times C. What this property states in words is that when we add or multiply numbers, the way we choose to associate them, to group them, to create brackets, will not alter the total outcome. For example, assuming for the operation of addition that we need to add 2 plus 3 plus 6, either I group 2 and 3 together, and then to that result, which would be 5, add 6, or if I group 3 and 6 together, and then to that result, which would be 9, add 2, I would still get the same result of 11 in both cases. Similarly, while multiplying, if I need to multiply numbers 5 by 6 by 3, I can either group 5 and 6 together and then multiply that product by 3, or I could group 6 and 3 together and then multiply that product by 5. In both cases, I can clearly see that I would get the same result. The associative property can be applied for more than three numbers. In fact, when we want to add or multiply numbers, the way we choose to group them in brackets to make the operation seem easier will not have an effect on the final outcome. Usually, we choose to group numbers that would be quicker to operate with. For instance, if I need to find the sum of 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 6 plus 7, then, at least for me, it would be easier to group numbers 3 and 7 together, then to group numbers 4 and 6 together, and then I should add 2. And the reason I used these specific groups was that 3 and 7 is equal to 10, while 4 and 6 equals to 10 respectively. And finally, the total result in this case would be equal to 22. For any questions regarding the content we just saw, you can always leave a comment below the video, or you can directly contact me at my personal email. As always, thank you for your time.